Thank you. physically speaking, like that. It evolved from something. We've been through in the 60s that development towards what is happening right now. And what is happening right now, in my opinion, is a transition so proficient at expressing themselves through their instruments. As they accomplished that, or mastered it in some cases, natural or the normal musical evolution would be towards jazz. Then from that, I think we're going to evolve into, you know, a classical way of expressing ourselves. To me, it's a mentality. But going back to the obvious question, I mean, or the original question, what is music? Just in a sentence, to me, it's an expression of the particular culture it comes from. And I think it's just a part of a circle, a cycle. There's no way to care.